Hi guys, welcome to Kratos BI, and today we're going to tell you about the best book on the market to learn Power BI if you're a business user. This is a question that I'm asked all the time. I'm in business, I'm not in technology, how do I get started in Power BI? I have not had a good answer until right now. All right. All right, so each week I feature a different, or not each week, I've fallen out of that, but I feature different data gods and goddesses of the world that inside the Power BI and data analytics space are out there to highlight the work, to make people aware of the contributions that they're making. This month that we have right now, Matt Allington is our Power BI data god of the month. Matt is a Microsoft MVP. I first got to know Matt around his blogs and his articles around golden data sets. If you haven't read them before, well, frankly, check out the video that I did on Matt and golden data sets. Straight out, I got some tips up here that I've done summarizing some of his content, but he's got some really great stuff. You can also connect with Matt over on LinkedIn. You can connect with him on Twitter. All those are all good. But I also have a link out on KratosBI.com to Matt's book, Supercharging Power BI. And let me tell you, this is it. This book right here, I can't tell you how important this is and how powerful this is. This book goes through and talks to you in business terms and on in a way that is much more practical and down to earth when it comes to explaining these potentially really technical pieces of information. Matt does an incredible job of breaking it all down. And as I was going through this one, because I was researching my data guy, right? Like, okay, I really like Matt's stuff. I thought, you know, hey, his book looks kind of good. Let's order it. So I ordered it up and I went through and I was starting to review the book. And here's a separate pro tip. Any book that you get that you know you're going to be using as part of your trade and that you're really going to need to use, go through and take the time. I don't know if you can see it. Come on, autofocus. Go up there and put tags along where each of the chapters starts, right? That's really important, especially in a book like this, because you're going to be referencing, the table of contents when you're dealing with an issue, and you're going to want to immediately jump to chapter 11. The DAX if switch find functions. So when you run into a situation where you're going to need to know how to do this, look in the glossary, boom, jump right to it, and you can get to it. Speaking of if switch and find, if you don't know how to use if switch and find, again, get Matt's book, Supercharge Power BI. He runs through and explains to you how to do it. Along with that, he goes through all of the basics of Power BI, of sourcing information. What does it mean to create a model? What does it mean to shape data? Why do you need to create DAX statements, right? You say, Chris, it's got the little summation sign on the side. That's good enough for me. But Matt really goes into how you can really unlock the power inside of Power BI by learning how to write DAX statements. And straight up, DAX statements are easy. Think of them as Excel functions, just on steroids, okay? They're just, there's 77 Excel functions in Power BI. There's 400 or 500 or something like that. So there's more, right? But in the same way you learned Excel functions one at a time, you can do the same thing with Power BI functions, right? Matt does a great job in this book of going through the key functions that are going to be necessary for any business user or anyone who's used to working in Excel, of making that transition from Excel into Power BI. And he uses terms and vocabulary and knowledge that you understand. Straight up, Matt really, he knocked out of the park. I mean, I've spoken and I've written a lot about a ton of other really great books that are out there. But Matt, wow, this guy, this is the one. If you're in finance, if you're in accounting, if you're in HR, if you're in just a different business unit and you've been tasked with working with Power BI, this is the guy you're going to order up. I mean, it's under $20 on Amazon. If you're watching this video, what are you waiting for? Just hit the link down below and go out and buy it. Speaking of links, I sure remember to do that. Hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, turn on that little alarm thing so you know when this new content comes out. If you like the content, share it with your friends. Put a comment down below. It all helps. If you do, if you like and share it, this is a new thing we're breaking out. That merchandise that I sell, I got t-shirts here. If you like and share this stuff, we're going to be doing a drawing of the people who are making comments and doing this stuff. We're going to send one of those out to you. All right, so that's free. You just get that stuff. If you like the content that I'm doing and you want to support the channel, go over to CarlosBI.com, buy me a coffee. I'll send you a nice thank you letter, and I'll send out some of these great, shiny, magical Power BI stickers and the brand new, hot off the press, I Love Power BI sticker. Oh, man, it's even more beautiful in real life than you can imagine. It's just great. So, again, thank you very much, everyone. Check out Supercharged Power BI. Go ahead, go out, buy this book on Amazon. Links below. Thanks, everybody. We'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.